I'm Arkansas Andy, and you're watching Hill Rod Films.
Big Meat Ryan. Say hi, Ian.
Hi.
And we're looking at this. This is as far as we got in the open differential Toyota. She wasn't having the Bounty Hill.
You don't want to go down there.
That would tickle.
First time in this buggy ever.
Sex Panther works 60% of the time, all the time.
soil.
Oh, shit.
I thought it was water.
That's what I thought,
too. Because I pulled out instant steam. It's oil, though.
Yeah, it's oil.
The drive line, you still got fire up there. Well, man, I'm glad everybody's at fire station. Did you see me? I was doing this. We just got out the top. It was blowing shit all out the bottom.
Okay. This is different.
Yeah!
Nothing?
It's laid down so much, put it here and move like 6 inches.
Probably gonna have to start up to straighten the rear steer eventually.
Alright, typically 6 inches to do the job.
That's what started it.
Everybody ready?
Well, I think they're on that board.
Hey, we got pulled over last night. Well, cop's pretty cool though, because he said, "Welcome, Big Meat Run. You want a map?" And I was like, "Yeah, buddy, I want a map." So he gave me a map, and we went to camp. Mm-hmm. Well, that's a good story. See you later.
Hi.
buggy. He'll show off the power. Like a dragster. That's what's up.
Both, if I would. And do you have the sway bars off already? Do your sway bar. Down is. Do it again for the other one. And then down for your sway bar. Alright. Put your right tire basically right beside that, to the left of that little stick right there, and just go slow.
There you go, now turn right. Nice! All the way up between the rocks.
Yep, right there. Right there, that's perfect. A little bit passenger. Whoop, right there, perfect. Keep coming. That's good, got it. Hold up. Hold up, back up a little bit.